The project is it's a new 400 kV substation for National Grid, gas insulated switchgear out to AIS switchgear, reusing four supergrid transformers and one brand new supergrid transformer.
It's involved the full scope of power T&D's capability, which is an overhead line connection, substation works of course, and high voltage cabling. So it really shows Balfour Beatty's uniqueness as a tier one transmission contractor and being able to offer all three services at once.
We've actually been able to use a lot of our in-house capabilities of Balfour Beatty. So our regional civils, UKCS, actually did all the civil works and the concrete in that you can see. We've had Balfour Beatty Balvac to do any concrete repairs. Ground engineering have done the piling. Balfour Beatty Kilpatrick's have actually done the M&E works, so any lighting piles around the site and in the GIS hall. This has acted as a one-stop solution to help us deliver for our client National Grid.
The old substation was built in 1977 and it no longer falls in line with National Grid's low carbon targets. What the project is doing is helping the UK to move towards its net zero future.
So we've implemented a new technology in the GIB sections here, the gas insulated bus bar. SF6 gas is 23,500 times more impactful than carbon dioxide on the environment. Taking 1 kilogram of SF6 out of the system is equivalent to saving one car travelling the world four times. So there's a huge green benefit for using G-cube gas.
Sustainability is an important part of our project in Balfour Beatty. We've managed to save 5,229 tonnes of CO2 emissions on this project.
So going forward, Littlebrook substation will be providing clean, efficient energy for the southeast of England for years to come.